know you don't care right now, but I owe you one for helping you with Chana.
What'd you do to her?
Nothing. Never asked to be any kind of dad. Last thing I wanted, anyway.
Jakob, wait. There's something else. I've seen her before.
What? Where?
I had a vision when I was in cryo.
Kurva! You two with this shit? Give me a break.
hell happened here?
Well, fuck me.
Jakob? Seth dead.
What? How? He's never been defeated.
You see, they call him Moloch.
Jakob, there's another altered out here. Someone more powerful than Seth.
Well, that's just fucking awesome.
Corrigan, Seth is dead.
Impossible. You're lying!
I saw him. He's charcoal.
We've already mobilized to the front! Time you made good on our deal.
Hey, Altered. It's Marshal Bailey. Get to the front line. The assault is about to begin. Why are you so interested in the little witch?
I could care less about her. I'm just helping an old friend.
You're Altered. Why would you do anything for peons?
The peons and I are in this together.
All that power wasted on an idiot like you.
Please, I don't want more trouble.
I'm not going to hurt you. Did something happen?
An Altered. You all look the same to me. He tore down the door and he carried my friend Monique away. Fucking Altered, just take whatever they want.
I'm not like that.
Really? Could you find her for me? I'm Lucy. I'd make it worth your while.
You're Lucy? You know anything about some guy living in a hatch with a Outrider symbol?
Outrider. Yeah, I remember the guy. He left me with something. A key with the Outrider symbol on it. Tell you what. You find Monique for me, and it's yours. You said you'd find Monique! Can't you please find her?
It seems I need to help this lady if I'm gonna get my hands on that Outrider's key.
One of those guys slipped past at some point, right?
I'm telling you.
Today, we shall see victory! A great new Altered fights at our side! Together, we shall fuck them up!
Thank you.
That piece of junk, Coleman?
Hey, at least it's better than kissing the sergeant's ass.
Give me that. What is it, anyway?
That's from the old world. Oh, you wouldn't understand. You can't even fucking read.
Sorry, Grandma. It's not a fucking library.
Hey! My grandma was a general.
Shut the fuck up, man. You know your grandma.
Yeah! Do you see that?
Coleman! No! You've come to finish what Seth failed to do?
My fight's not with you.
Oh, it is now. You fight with them. That means you die with them.
This persistence. This world is crashing down. And what will be left without us?
That's how you thank a girl for saving your life?
I knew my fortune teller was gold. She saw exactly where you were buried.
I'm done. You said.
A deal's a deal. You're free to go.
Shit prophecies can be someone else's problem. The assault. Tell me this pounding headache was worth it.
The news is good. Of course, it was a bloodbath. But while you were entertaining that abomination, we took back the front. Are you sure I can't entice you to stay? Life is good around here for the altered. Glory of battle. Women, men, Worshippers at your feet.
Thanks. There's somewhere I gotta be.
East? The quarry's overrun. Past that's the edge of the world. What does Gutman have you looking for?
Passage through the minefield. That was our deal.
Marshal Bailey knows the way. She'll see your convoy through.
What? No fucking way! Guide us over radio, draw a map. We are not taking her.
We? I never said you were coming.
I'd say you always had a home here, Altered. But I don't think you'll be coming back alive.
Would you piss off? I don't need anyone else to babysit.
I can take care of myself.
Not where we're going.
Hey, just wait!
It ain't over till it's over.
Jaina!
What was that?
It's how I know I'm supposed to go with you. The anomaly fucked me up too. But I only get the visions. Always horrible visions, all my life. Except one. And that's beautiful. It's this planet, but it's lush and it's green. It's in the future. And there's always someone there with me. I could never see the face, but the voice. It's you. Whatever it is you're doing, I know it's gonna work. Because in the end, we're in that meadow together.